Just in, the parents of two girls who were killed in the school shooting at Stoneman Douglas High School earlier this year have announced that they're running for the school board in Broward County. Lori Alhadeff lost her daughter, Alyssa. Ryan Petty's daughter, Elena, was killed. The parents had a news conference this morning where they also talked about a new political action committee called Broward Parents for Better and Safer Schools.